crane sized up, it might fall over. The area's clear. See what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. Ugh. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping.
Hey, Spider-Man. You seeing how much that crane is weighing, right?
Almost done de-icing.
Hey, Spider-Man, you seeing how much that crane is swaying, right?
Terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Anyone need more ice? Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Time to bail! Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg, but okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help. On. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
After the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Y'all let these dudes go to a power station. There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention, watching through your live stream.
Transformers? Okay. Another win for Spider-Man.
Get the job done.
I was looking for orders, Macho Man.
You sure it'll knock out the whole block? Reasonably sure. Hey, if you knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
I've never been part of a plan like...
Who's that noise?
Anyone else hear something?
City's a trash heap.
Spider-Man?
My trash.
I got a bullet with his name on it! You hear that?
You wanna dance, Spider-Man?
What the hell was that? Hey, help me out!
No one here but the damn rats.
Someone there! Call the boss! Tell us Spider-Man's here!
The other folks who robbed Tails' place? Spider-Man. Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man?
He's gone!
Oh, right, man, that sounds crazy, don't I?
Boss said no one would figure out what we're doing here!
Not cool!
Aw, man, this job is so not worth it!
Where's
my car?
What? You guys take Christmas lights or something? Can't you guys stick to normal crimes? Like, actually, never mind.
The station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
All right, who led Spider-Man to us? Derek? I know it was Derek! Come on, kid, let's play! Get him! How you like that, kid?
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
Up the emergency?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Here! Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
This is not how we planned it!
I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Stomach's grumbling.
Great shot, boys. Someone's trying to undo us.
Is that a rat?
One big score.
Is that a rat?
Guys, the spider kid's here!
Can't take all!
Forget this. Going in loud.
Taking you down!
How are we supposed to fight him up there?
My turn! Just like that!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be...
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! It's rude to interrupt the bonding process!
Give me your bank!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Spend! Seriously, guys? Give up your boss! I'll figure it out eventually!
Come on, kid, let's play!
Actually, you take this! What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't help me!
I'm taking you down, kid!
His bones will still break!
Gonna flatten you!
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Hey, man. Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, Spider-Man. What's good?
Oh, he likes you.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
I should
get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
These are hard times for a lot of people.
Today I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy. Head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Get away from the ring!
Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Cool, chipping away. More. Gotta focus. Here, take five.
there.
Out for the
You're
count.
Scared. A Spider-Man or a
rock? You're not gonna give me that easy! I'll take you down! Keep him away from the ring!
Generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Yeah. No one's here. I could look around some. Cables look important. Probably worth following. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
That's two.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Drywall's falling apart. RIP, drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. That sounds promising. Gotta check in the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Another win for Spider-Man. Give me the new form. We can skip this part. You're done. Actually, you take this.
Keep him away from the rig!
Can't fight anyone!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that!
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
okay?
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked her rib.